I was feeling sad and lonely, crying like a little kid. So I asked God to send me an angel. He said, I already did. Well, I just couldn't believe it, but it was clear as a bell, I know. God said, I sent you an angel, and he's wearing a little fur coat. My heart was lifted and filled with joy. I knew it was his voice. He took away my loneliness with a perfect little choice. I keep my angel with me on my bed or by my feet. He'll kiss my tears when I am sad, and he waggles to please me. Now an angel's coat's kind of different. For one, it has four sleeves and four little white mittens attached at the knees. Pointy ears and a shaggy tail and a halo round his head. A sweet little face and loving eyes and a tummy overfed. He gets me up every morning to the park down the street. Walking with a smiley face, my four-legged friend and me. So I just want to thank you, Lord, for the blessing given me. All my friends, my little dog, and a loving family. Yes, I just want to thank you, Lord, for the blessing you bestow. From my heart and soul, I give praise and thanks for my angel.